The beginning of many crochet projects is a length of chain stitches. Yarn over, pull through the loop on hook. It is important to try and keep the tension of your chain stitches even. Practice working your foundation chain before you start your main project. When counting your foundation chain stitches, do not include the loop on your hook.